The center, located in Omatako constituency, was built to assist rural women and men engaging in dressmaking, including laundromats, catering, and other small-scale activities that can be conducted in SME incubators. However, when Ipinge toured the center, he voiced disappointment that sewing and embroidery machines at the multi-million dollar center are broken and unrepaired, while some have been repossessed by creditors. This has forced several entrepreneurs to abandon the center, with only a small number of women left using their own machines to design clothes. Ipinge also advised local entrepreneurs to come up with business plans that can be set up in the center once it is revived.
Ours is to see that the building has been utilized, because it cannot idle even for further than this, you know. We have to utilize it. If the communities here cannot be able to organize themselves, we can invite some other people from outside of this constituency to come and to see to it that the building is being utilized.
NDC project implementer Marvin Shikongo confirmed that there is little or no business activities currently taking place at the center. He adds that the NDC continues to provide business development skills and advice to entrepreneurs, while also collecting information of the challenges facing rural businesses.
The first stopover is the councillor's office, where we get the information, where we see what are the current needs and how to adjust to cater for the people. So whenever we get challenges, we are trying to see how best we can go about with the council's office and see how best we can solve the problem that we are faced with.
Local seamstress Helga Shipe says she has been working for years and does not reap any profit, despite government's promises of machinery and a market from which they can sell their items.